You got it.
Officer Shelley.
Will.
Officer Brogan here is gonna show you the ropes. Play nice.
I really just got one piece of advice. Don't kill anybody unless you really have to, because that shit is messy. This is Providence, man. Nothing happens here.
Calling car 2.
Police, come out with your hands up!
Ah! What the fuck?
I'm sorry, ma'am. You gotta stay calm, okay?
Fuck you! I'll show you calm, you motherfucker! Go to sleep, fucker!
It was my number one piece of advice! Don't kill anybody unless you have to!
We can get out of this. We make it look like a murder. We clean our tracks. We take the money, pin it on someone else. Have you done this before?
Sir, you notice anything that was missing?
Place is a mess, but no. Not one thing.
Where is the money?
I don't have the money.
I came to your house to kill your wife, but your wife was already killed.
Somebody else killed her? Well, that's just awful.
What services did you provide for Mrs. Chetlow?
Mostly massage.
Tell them about the dancing.
What kind of dancing?
Or sometimes, you know.
What kind of song did I raise?
Shut up, Ma.
Tell anybody.
Hey, babe, don't let on that you know anything.
I just want to see if we can trust him.
I'm gonna get to the bottom of this.
Tomorrow night, we go get the money and take off.
Listen, Paige, just be careful around here.
Maybe it's not possible to live a good life.
But you can know that you're not good, which is better than believing you are.
People are dead. That's too much loss for it to just be a coincidence. We're good people, and good things happen to good people.